The last time I saw him was at the office with Dana Waring. She seems to keep him very busy.
Are you insinuating that they're having an affair? Is that what you're trying to tell me?
What office girl in the world wouldn't want to hook one of the Carrington Colby heirs?
We have a party in our future. We have to go to it.
Let's stay here a few more minutes. Matter of fact, let's stay here forever.
The room service bill wouldn't blow our mind.
We could live on bread and water.
With a cheeseburger once a month.
Mm-hmm. Do you remember Tessie's shack in Billings?
Uh-huh. Yes, I do. Best cheeseburgers in Montana.
Mm-hmm. I used to see you there sometimes after school. The place would be jammed with kids. I'd be sitting alone at one end of the diner. Then you'd come in, alone, order something. Always at the other end.
Why didn't you ever come over to me?
I loved you so much. I used to pretend you loved me. I was afraid that even a hello from me would ruin my fantasy.
I wish you had come over. I must have been the loneliest kid in Billings. I never believed I could belong anywhere or with anyone. And all the time I had you, didn't I? I love you, Dana. You're the first woman in my life I don't have to put up a front for. I don't have to smile if I feel low. I can finally be myself.
Except for tonight, at the ball, with the cream of Denver society.
Ma, that's a command performance.
Well, do we have to go?
Mm-hmm. Mother is expecting. Besides, I want to show her and everybody else how lovely you are. And you are.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank all of you for coming tonight and helping me enrich Denver's future by supporting the Alexis Colby Foundation. I know there's a lot more that I could say, but this is a celebration and I want you all to enjoy yourselves.
I can tell Mrs. Colby that it's going to be a superlative party.
No, thank you, General. Thank you both for coming.
Hello, Mother.
Hello, darling. Michael, I need to have a word with you.
Can't it wait?
No, darling, it's important. I hope that we can see each other a little bit later. Excuse me.
What do you think she wants?
I think that's between your mother and me.
It's a pity, Alexis. Adam still isn't here. You've apparently been stood up by your co-host.
I wouldn't worry about it, Ben. Adam's my son. He'll be here. Cheers.